Local human rights groups have slammed the government for going missing in action on China's more than 100-day detention of human rights activist Lee Ming-che.
The accusation came after the European Parliament on Thursday passed a resolution calling on Beijing to release Lee and Nobel Peace Prize winner Liu Xiaobo.
After a UN human rights panel agreed to investigate Lee Ming-che's detention in June, the European Parliament on Thursday passed a resolution calling for Beijing to release Lee Ming-che, along with Nobel Peace Prize winner Liu Xiaobo. The international community has been so proactive and is speaking out bravely. In contrast, both our government and local Taiwanese who have signed petitions in support of Lee Ming-che have been relatively low-key. They should be more active and courageous. Lee Ming-che went missing in March. Later, Chinese officials confirmed he was facing charges of subverting state power. Lee's wife has since not been able to visit her husband and has relied on the international community for support. China, as a member of the UN's Human Rights Council, should be a model for human rights, but it has disregarded this in a disgusting way. I think we definitely dealt with this in the most direct manner by petitioning the UN's Human Rights Council. The Council's Working Group on Enforced or Involuntary Disappearances has agreed to investigate Lee's case. Human rights groups have harshly criticised China for violating normal judicial procedures. They are calling on Beijing not only to release Lee Ming-che and Liu Xiaobo, but also a large group of lawyers arrested in 2015.